All right, let's get to the set questions. Ask let's everybody. First one, describe what you do in three words. You have three words to describe what you do. I'm going to drink some kumquat.
Right now, I would say spend time alone.
Oh, elaborate.
Well, I just, you know, I'm developing stuff. And that's, you know, right now I'm, you know, working on prep and this project for Reese and things like that. So, yeah, I'm just kind of at my desk.
Just working alone, yeah. Spending time alone.
Yeah, it's horrible. That's the worst.
So, no, really? It seems like you would thrive on that.
It depends. You know, sometimes it's nice to get out and see people. So, yeah. But right now, yes. I mean, writing is locking yourself in a room to some degree.
It really is.
You know, I mean, television is a different thing. It's great to be with all those people and collaborate. But ultimately, you have to sit down and write something.
Yeah, that's a great point. Great answer. I like it.
All right, thanks.